Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. So into this video we're going to take a look at the US dollar. Before starting the video, make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. You can also follow me on Instagram, link to my ID will be in the description. And without any further ado, let's get into the video. United States is a country in North America. It's a country that has 50 states. It has a population of 328 million plus people, what makes it the third most populous country in the world. The capital of this country is Washington DC, but the most populous city is New York with a population over 8 million people. US dollar is the world's primary reserve currency. Even some countries like Panama and Zimbabwe use US dollars as their currency. The subunit of this currency is cent. It has denomination in banknotes are 1, 2, 5, 10, 20, 50, and 100. The exchange rates are 1 euro equals $1.19. 1 Swiss franc equals $1.10 and a pound equals $1.34. The front of the banknote has a portrait of the 16th US President Abraham Lincoln. In the right side of the portrait, there is the coat of arms of the US, featuring an eagle and a shield. There is also an arc of stars, which surrounds the portrait and the coat of arms. The back of the note features the Lincoln Memorial, which was built to honor the 16th President of the US. The picture of the memorial also contains the names of 26 states. The measurement of the note is 156 into 66 millimeters. In terms of security features, it has watermarks. Actually, there are two of them. One can be seen here and another one here. There is also a secret thread in the right side of the portrait. There are microprinting in several areas of the banknote, like the left and the right borders of the front side, where the words $5 can be found repeatedly. In the back of the bill, the words USA 5 can be found along the edge of the large purple 5. There is also Uran constellation, what prevents the photocopying of the banknote. So this is the end of the video, hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then smash the like button and share the video. Also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will catch you in the next one.